Hi guys, what's up? I hope everything is okay with you guys, and we're just continuing our little adventure with Hogwarts Legacy. And so thank you for joining in. This is going to be chapter 18, I believe. I got a little mixed up with the chapters lately, so I hope I'm not mistaken with that, but I think it's 18, and if not, please excuse me my confusion. So yeah, we were just about to go to Sebastian and got all distracted by that. So we're going to go to the Sebastian, see whatever's going on there, then go back to the requirement room, room of requirement, whatever. We're gonna unidentify our stuff. We're gonna put our little guy, the cute guy that we catch, in the Bavarium, I think it was called, with his little friends. Gather stuff, feed them, see what we're gonna get from him. And we also bought some stuff from the Beast shop that can help us, and also harvest that flaxweed we planted, which is also one of the quests. So we have a lot on our plate, and I'm sure that after Sebastian we'll have a little bit more. That's just the ones that I remember. There's also the flight thing, and yeah, a lot. So let's just dive right into it. Why don't we back? Let's see that Sebastian is highlighted, and let's go. Let's wait till it's morning, because there is a possibility that I can fly there. I want to go first here. Wait. Although I need to travel sometimes at night. I mean, not outside of places, but in places, because the demiguy is thingy.
Revelio.
Wait a little bit longer. Apparently, there's more night than day in this place. I mean, I sleep twice to get to the morning. And as soon as I wake up, it's evening already. Okay. It seems a bit like still it's night for some reason, but fine. Let's go there. Activate that little flu flame. What are you? Are you a beast? No. So, every place... The beasts are marked on the map, actually. There it is, there's a beast over here. Let me just... I got so mixed up. Oh, I'm so mixed up with all those little... Okay. Beast. What's that? Should I kill somebody? Oh, look at that.
There.
Niffler! Little Niffler, and what are you? I would like you to... Another Niffler? Don't worry, I'm not gonna leave you alone. Where's the other? There was another one. But I heard someone speaking. I heard someone says, like suffering, are you? Is that a little Niffler?
Revelio.
family is with me.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Exactly.
Avelio.
Who did I hear? Here. What's that over there? Oh, what's that flower? There was a flower marking over here. What did I hear? I hear somebody saying you like suffering, are you?
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
What are you talking about? Well, we can go back here at some point.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Shut up. Now, where's that guy? Sebastian, where have you taken me? We are here, finally.
Wonder who lives here?
Hey. Okay.
Revelio.
The Feldcroft Well. The well in Feldcroft ran dry from 400 years ago during a great drought. Sadly, many perished as a result, including at least one young boy whose father refused to speak for years thereafter. Legend says that all was saved when a group of benevolent witches and wizards used a never-before-seen powerful magic to restore a water to the region. Ah, that's the memory. That's where it all. That's the memory. That's the well where the little kid. Money, a boy whose father refused to speak for years thereafter. Oh. Let me. Just ignite Ignita. Then let me just check around
Rebellion.
For a second before I go to Sebastian.
An intruder!
What? Who shouted an intruder? What?
Hello, nice to meet you.
Welcome. I'm Bernard Indiaye, and this is my shop. Is there anything I can help you with?
What can I tell you about this amulet? What sorts of items you sell? Can you tell me a bit about yourself? Let's see his wares.
What do you have for sale?
What are we in the market for today?
Oh, he also has those things. The beast thing.
Now, if you like what you bought, be sure to come in and see me again. Have I mentioned you're welcome to stop by any time?
Yes,
sir. Revelio.
Who shouted an intruder? Hmm. have been so slow upstairs? I mean, inside. Oh, it's not here? Where did I see it? It's not here.
Revelio.
Oh, it's outside. Got it. Okay. Run. Where's the door here?
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
That's true. Getting up there. You can't even jump over fences. Oops. Wanted to try and step on it. I don't know. How am I supposed to get there? Am I supposed to open the window or something? It doesn't seem like it's possible. Okay.
Revelio.
I don't know. Be so dramatic.
Revelio.
Anything else here? There's a page over here. It's here. No, that's something else. Supposed to be a page in here, but I don't seem to see it. Why?
Revelio.
Here, maybe? I don't see the page anywhere.
Revelio.
Usually it shows me even a little splinter of it. No. Okay, never mind. I don't know.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Where? Oh, it's... a lock of two, but how can I get a demiguise? I mean, I need a demiguise to lock the number two locks, right?
So that's
kind of weird. I need a demiguise to do that. Annoying. Anyway. Thank you. Dear Anne, Hogwarts isn't the same without you. Well, shop is still as foul, but you know what I mean. I hope you're feeling better, Sebastian. Oh, I'm supposed to go here with Sebastian. That's where his sister is.
Rebellion.
All right, okay. Just a step. I was a step before you. Step ahead.
It's like
of
a
you.
Place right out of a storybook.
That's how you say that, actually. I know I'm stupid, but what can you do? Okay. Here. A lot of handles. What's with the two double doors situation? Who's the architect of that thing? Okay, let's go to Sebastian. There we go. There he is. Upstairs.
You made it.
Barely.
Enjoying the view?
Keeping an eye on things. Feldcroft isn't what it used to be. No one has felt safe here since Ranrock's loyalists took a peculiar interest in that castle over there. Rookwood Castle. My uncle Solomon is a former Auror and refuses to look into it, even after Anne was cursed by one of them. Possibly with a wand, no less.
I heard a goblin refer to wizard kind as wand carriers. Are goblins forbidden from carrying wands?
Precisely. That's why I'm on the hunt for answers. If I'm to cure her, I need to understand what happened to her. Anne was always the most mischievous of the three of us. Which is saying something, knowing me and Ominous. I'm hoping a surprise visit from me and a new friend from Hogwarts will help lift her spirits. Bring back the Anne I used to know. Come on, I'll take you to my uncle's.
Your uncle's?
This way.
Why does he tell me the quest can be tracking the quest of
Feldcroft
I
used to be a lot livelier.
Tracking.
With Ranrock's lot wandering about all the time, everyone stays out of sight. Here we are. My sister should be just inside.
Are you not coming?
Aha!
Sebastian, where did you... Is that... What I think it is.
We've been over this, boy. Shrivelfigs cannot reverse a curse. Nothing can. The sooner you accept that reality, the better.
But we haven't tried everything.
There is no cure! When will you accept that?
Never. I can never accept it.
Now look what you've done.
I'm sorry.
Why would he accept that there is no cure? Let him search for one. What do you care? Maximum.
I'm sorry you had to see
succeed,
that.
You know?
If you don't mind, I just need a moment alone.
Poor Sebastian. Not the visit he'd hoped for.
Not at all. What do I have in my bag? How many animals do I have? I have a lot. Oh my god, look, I have three colors of those. A pink. I don't know how will I sell any of those because I love them. I love them so much. A letter from Sebastian to his sister. Yeah, I read it. His uncle is is not pleasant guy. Oh, I have so much to unidentify. So did I come all this way and fought and all of that just to see your family skeletons? Speak with Anne. Okay, and so on.
I'm sorry about earlier. Those bouts of pain are difficult to bear.
I understand.
Are you all right, Anne? I didn't mean to intrude.
You didn't, truly. And I'm all right. The pain from this curse comes in bouts, and often suddenly. It's not anyone's fault.
It's a disease, nice to meet you, by the way.
You must be the new fifth year Sebastian told me about.
I am. Sebastian and I met during a rather lively duel in Defense Against the Dark Arts.
Oh, dear Professor Hecate. She's a powerful witch. And she knows how to keep students like my brother and me in line. I do miss Hogwarts. But I wouldn't mind being in Feldcroft, really, if it wasn't so dreary now. Between the goblins at the castle and my uncle fighting with Sebastian whenever he's home, it's not the cozy retreat it once was.
Sebastian mentioned something about your uncle being an ex-Aura, but refusing to go after Ranrock's loyalists. I must say, I wasn't prepared for him to be as angry as he was.
Uncle Solomon is frustrated by what happened to me, and by Sebastian for thinking he can fix it.
Why does he care?
Both mean well, I know they do, but my uncle is right. This curse cannot be undone. I can feel it. Sebastian cannot take away my pain. Perhaps you can help him to understand that.
I can try. Sebastian made up his mind.
I'm afraid it's really up to Sebastian, and his mind seems to be made up.
I can only hope he realizes the futility of his search for a cure soon. I'm getting tired. I should probably rest. Thank you for stopping by.
Sure thing.
I wish you well.
Where's the angry guy? Sebastian, this is my potion kit, not yours. Leave my things be. Why are they leaving notes everywhere for one another?
Revelio.
Okay, where's that guy, the uncle I need to speak to? Oh, that's apples. Okay. Let's talk to
that boy. Will fray my last nerve.
Excuse
relax. Me, Mr. Sallow.
Oh yes, Sebastian's friend.
Not healthy to be.
I apologize on behalf of my nephew. He doesn't know when to stop. I was about to check on Anne. Did I see you come from the house? How is she?
She's all right. She said she was going to rest.
Nothing can be done for her.
Surely there's something.
It could be that you've not yet discovered the cure.
Ah, you sound like Sebastian, thinking you know better than the healers at St. Mungo's.
Perhaps the healers don't know everything, sir. Sebastian is single-mindedly focused on finding a way to help his sister. If there is a cure, he will find it.
Your faith in Sebastian is misplaced. Some sort of dark magic cursed Anne. And the goblins aren't likely to explain themselves anytime soon. Giving her hope is cruel. The only thing to do now is keep Anne comfortable and stay out of the loyalists' way.
Hope could be a good thing.
With all due respect, sir, hope could keep Anne's spirits up.
You may mean well, but I know what's best for Anne and Sebastian. They are my stubborn brother's children, especially Sebastian. If you really want to be of help, you'll make sure Sebastian does what he should do, not what he wants to do. He's no idea the harm he could do if he doesn't stop.
What harm?
I hope you remember what I've said. Good day.
I ought to see how Sebastian's faring.
Where's Sebastian? There he goes.
Why will he not listen to me? She's my sister.
That's true.
How are you doing,
Sebastian? I'm with Sebastian about that.
You got a first-hand glance at what I'm dealing with. I apologize for my uncle.
He's trying to do what's right. He is trying to do what's right, but that's not
okay. I know he's angry, but he's only trying to do what he thinks is best for Anne.
He's always angry. He's been angry since my parents died.
Your hand is in your
After
coat.
Anne was hurt, he only grew worse. It's as though he blames me somehow, always calling me my father's son, as if that's an insult. I'm the one trying to help her. He's simply given up.
Both that's Anne and true. Your uncle seem genuinely convinced that nothing more can be done for her.
I refuse to believe that. Anne's pain is more than physical.
It has changed
her entirely. I miss my sister. And I'm going to get her back. Come with me. I need to show you where it happened. Ranrock's loyalists are capable of so much more than people realize. They should not be underestimated. All the debris you'll see is from whatever's going on at that abandoned estate.
I think
they've been digging.
Maybe
something.
I should try that again. Oh, okay. Sorry. No. Can't go my own way when I'm in the middle of the quest, apparently.
Up there, on that plateau, is where they cursed Anne. This way.
Why are we going there?
Revelio.
Why are you so slow if it's so long, like, distant? Oh, some reason on the bridge we are going. Dueling. Okay, there's dueling.
Dig through this rubble. Ramrock knows what he's doing. It's an honor to be a part of it. Only good wizard is a dead wizard in my book.
Uh-oh. Where are they? Oh. Oh, I didn't see them. There's more?
Revelio.
You're really not very good at this, are you?
Where are you?
Levioso! Rubber and wise coming back this way. How childish! Let's get this over with.
Come on. Where are they?
Revelio.
What?
I bargained for. I tried to warn you.
Revelio.
Leave me stuff.
Oh.
I wish there was stuff in boxes. Oh, so many glitches.
Revelio.
Oh. That's it? Anything new? Anything here? Okay. Something over here. What are you checking exactly?
Those loyalists deserved what they got.
Couldn't agree more. This is where it happened. We smelt smoke in the middle of the night. When we looked outside, flames were shooting from the estate. Before my uncle and I could stop her, Anne rushed out, racing towards the fire, worried someone would be hurt. She came face to face with a horde of goblins, frantically trying to stamp out the flames. Suddenly, an icy voice drifted out from somewhere in the smoke. Children should be seen and not heard. A blinding blast followed. They didn't even give her a chance to run.
They were trying to hide something. They'll kill for no reason.
Seems an awfully violent response to a child wandering by. What were they trying to hide?
My thoughts exactly. It may be grasping at billywigs, but I keep thinking that there might be something here that could lead me to whoever cursed Anne. Might be the only way to learn what type of magic harmed her, which could help me find a cure.
Perhaps you're right. The loyalists are everywhere. But they do seem to be spending a lot of time here, and it's likely they're hiding something.
And at Rookwood Castle. Shall we have a look around? They seem to have set up camp here for a specific reason. They have stations for everything. I've heard that goblin dig sites like these are popping up everywhere.
It's a wonder the Ministry isn't doing more. Always armed and ready for a fight, Ranrock's loyalists. Ha. Whose home was this?
Home? Been abandoned long looks since like I've lived here. Rumor was, a Hogwarts professor lived here once, centuries ago.
Revelio.
But that's all I ever heard. Might be worth taking a closer look at the house itself.
Stairs over there. How do you get inside? Oh.
Sebastian, over here. Do you think this was damaged by the fire the night that Anne was cursed?
Could be. But it looks to me as though this was intentional.
Sebastian, I've seen this before. The house, the well, the view.
What do you mean? When?
Give me a moment. I'll explain in a second.
Revelio.
Where is he?
Sebastian, this house did belong to a Hogwarts professor hundreds of years ago.
Who? What do you...
I found a pensieve that day in the restricted section. with a memory that showed this house. There was a little girl and a drought. The keepers have shown me other memories as well. The girl became a Hogwarts professor. Her name was Isadora Morganock. She was one of the keepers.
The keepers? Like in Quidditch? And you found a pensieve in the library? I'm not following you.
I realize it's a lot to take in. I'm not even sure I understand it all yet. And no, not like Quidditch. They call themselves keepers because they're protecting some type of knowledge. It all has to do with
ancient
the vault
magic.
Of Gringotts.
Let me see if I've got this straight. You have Ranrok and Rookwood after you because of something you found at Gringotts where you ended up via a portkey. You can see traces of an ancient magic that you think Ranrok is trying to harness. And now you've been witnessing memories left by keepers. Oh, and this house belonged to a Hogwarts professor who was one of these non-Quidditch keepers hundreds of years ago. If I didn't know you, I'd think you were pulling my leg.
It is all a bit much, isn't it, when you put it like that? The point is, we both have good reason to search this house. You for answers about what happened to Anne, and me for answers about the keepers.
Look at this.
Someone piled this here for a reason. Is it blocking
something?
Oh, now
something? I can do that. Okay.
Only one way to find out. Huh, a stairwell.
Revelio.
Anything else? Hey guys, it's a saving time. Although it's probably saved by on its own. Oh, my little bunnies. Oh, he's so cute. Yeah, I need to save. That's the thing. So after this, we're gonna go to the room, requirement room, I presume. Trying to do the English accent. Alright. Anything better? I haven't found anything better in a while. I mean, there's those guys that I can't... I don't know if they're better. It was easier in the beginning to find stuff. Okay, let's go and fight everything and die. Shall we?
Revelio.
Why bother blocking a stairwell?
There might be something here worth a closer look.
They've left all of this simply strewn about. Tells me they're after something bigger.
Oh. I traveled here to learn, but I long to help. My internal struggle is overwhelming. It's as though the magic wants to heal, and I am the one preventing it from doing so. Should I lose hope? Will I forever regret not having done more? I cannot look into their eyes, knowing that I could lessen the burden of heartache. I saw the man leave in camp today, the one who so reminded me of my father. Surely it wouldn't hurt to help him. I could further my research, of course, but that would be a fortuitous consequence of doing something good with his ability.
Seems these journal entries are from Isadora's travels.
Oops. It is my second week in the camp. More arrive each day. The muggle doctors and even some of our own healers are doing all that they can for them. The grief is palpable. The one who have survived the plague are forever damaged by their loss. A fever may pass, the skin may mend and scar, but the devastating sorrow remains. I saw a man much like my father who had lost a child. I couldn't bear it. I longed to give him some shred of relief. I'm beginning to think that's the guy that they talk about, that he couldn't speak. I'm beginning to think that the other are wrong. I have the power to help these souls. It seems as arbitrary not to help them as it would be to rid them of their torment. So remember in the memory, Isadora was saying, was doing all kind of beautiful things, and the professor applauded her. And then she said, I don't want to do those stupid things. I want to help people. So she's still like that.
Journal entry of Isadora's. I should hold on to this. Revelio.
Explore the cellar. What is it? There's something behind that. But...
Incendio!
What the? Are you not checking how I am doing? Why are you so slow? Wow, that's so slow. And it's not my computer, that's just the animation they decided.
Revelio! Lumos.
Oh.
You're not going to believe this. I can see the Undercroft.
What? A daydream? Because that happens to me too.
What am I seeing here? The Undercroft? I don't know what it means. Can you go a bit faster? What's going on here? You serious? Stop it. How slow it is, oh my god. What's wrong with you?
I know it sounds strange.
Honestly,
but...
nothing you say sounds strange to me anymore.
Fair enough. I can see the Undercroft through this stone wall, as though it's a window. This has happened before.
I'm listening.
I think it's to do with my ability to see traces of ancient magic.
But you said you didn't really understand it, and that you couldn't wield it.
That's true, and I'm still not sure what it all means. What I do know is that my ability allows me to travel through these windows I see.
Wait.
Oh no, don't go there.
We can get straight to the Undercroft from here. Ominous will be flawed.
We can, but perhaps best not to tell anyone else about this for now. Even Ominous.
Understood. Well then, invisible secret ancient magic passageway? Here we come. I'm tempted to hold my breath.
Lumos.
Come with me. But why are you so slow? A bit. Wow. What's going to happen? I hope there's not any enemies there. Although we can handle if there are. But why is it connected to here?
Why would the door lead us here?
Yeah, exactly.
Sebastian, look.
Picture is missing. I need to find it.
Why hide a triptych here?
Seems as if something's missing.
A note. Let's have a look.
Anything helpful in the note?
Is it quest note? That's the map floating candle we didn't even discover yet. That's the one. Scroll. I cannot do anything with that. What do we see here? That's the... That looks like those things that were in the spider... When I fought the spiders in that cave, remember those things that were swirling as I was hitting them, and then the door opened? Something like that, right? What else? The Knots of Isidora. 2 out of 7, 1 out of 7. Okay. Show the Knot to Sebastian. Where is he?
Oh. A rune symbol. I've seen similar symbols used by the keepers.
I've been thinking. A keeper lived in that house centuries ago, and Ranrok and his lot have been searching there. You said that goblins may be wielding some form of this ancient magic. Do you think Anne was cursed by ancient magic?
I can't be sure, of course, but I don't think so. I didn't see any traces of it around your sister.
Hmm. Very well. But that doesn't mean it's not ancient magic. There's still so much we don't know about it.
True. Perhaps this triptych will lead us to answers.
Then we'll have to unravel what this all means. But now I need to see Ominous. Don't worry. I won't tell him anything.
Maybe
did I mention
we should
it?
Ask
apparently,
Professor Fig.
Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here, in Hogwarts.
You did not? Sounds worth looking into. Any idea where in the castle?
No idea. Ominous just learned of it. I'll let you know what I find out. I had no idea our visit to Cian would unfold into all of this. My head's an utter mess. But I'm glad you told me everything you did.
All
I'll
right.
be in touch. Till then.
We did it. Quest complete. Almost. Oh. Okay. Let's go to our room of requirements. Get our little beast out and about. Running around.
Meet me near the ruins of Falbottom Castle. After dark. Do not tell anyone.
How are you?
Dick thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Okay. Open quest. Hi. You want to eat? Sure. Eat. You should eat as well. You should eat as well. Oh no! That's not what I meant to do. How am I releasing those?
Everything's all right now.
No, I want to release them. How am I doing that? Release. No, not to the wild. Not to the wild. I want to release them here. How am I doing that? RB. Oh. RB. Okay, there we go. Add beast to Viverion, 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 Viverion. Species limit research. Sell beast at brood and pack to open space for this species in the area. Wait, I need to sell one of you. Oh. Why? Is it matter if they're a girl or a boy? Will they give me babies? Okay, let's take you.
I'll look after you.
And you are released. Why can I not take it? Oh, there's a few pieces I can... I need to sell something? I I don't get it. The moon glyph is a small species limit reached cell beast at brood and pick to open space for this species in the vivarium. Okay, I'll sell one of the guys.
Professor Howin will never believe this.
Look at his cutie! Well, everybody, you need a little... They're so cute. Oh, I can have a multiplier, that's fine. I thought that I have to wait for stuff to finish. Niffler fur. Oh, I shouldn't have bought those then. So everyone is fed. Oh, I need to collect. No. Everyone is fed? Yes, everyone is fed. Poor dinghy. Okay, I'm gonna have to sell you to get more. So where do I need to sell you guys? Sell this at Brood and Peck. Where is Brood and Peck? Yeah, we did that. Track quest. We need some of those. Back. Let's identify the stuff. A lot of identification. Okay. Okay. Gear. That's a better one. Oh, it's less four and more. It's less defense and more offense. Much more offense. And that one has increased damage with. That one has decreased damage taken from Inferi, but I'm not using Inferi as much. Let me put on that one. That one is better. Am I right? 125. All right. Something weird there. That one has nothing new. That one, no. Is that better? No. Oh, ancient magic increased. Oh, both of them has that. Cool. Keep. Meet Natty. Attend astronomy class. In the shadows. Speak with Sebastian again. Okay. What's that? Oh, that's the. Yeah. Okay, and what do we have here? We have that. Fine. Flex with. Oh, what do we need to do? Yeah, we need to use all three of those plants all together simultaneously. So I need a mandrake. Where is that? What it's called? Is it in Hogsmeade? Where we sell the animals? Astronomy class. I need Hogsmeade map for a second. Oh, there. That's where we sell the animals. Okay, let's go. We'll sell one of the nifflers. Hopefully it will open up a place for that little birdie bird. I wonder if one of the girl and one of the guy, if we are gonna get level 2 lock. Oh, where's the beast? Where am I going, actually? Oh! Is it Halloween? Let me mark where I'm trying to get. It's very helpful. Wooden Pet Shop Paper Ellie Peck tries find good homes for a stranded beast. And is the only vendor, whatever.
Hello. Mind you don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Duracool feather, it doesn't half hurt.
Can I take it?
Hello. Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently, had a bad experience with someone shipping them hare from a Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Derekal
feathers?
Maybe
you shut up, so.
Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Derekals. But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
You're very talkative. No, not an ideal choice of merchandise.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me.
Why is it so dark?
Most of the suppliers of Whopper Feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising, I suppose. The cry on those things.
Oh, but such marvelous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was, but add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No,
best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire?
I would like to sell that one. 120 for this. 120 for this? No. So if I sell that...
I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me.
Can I buy more place in the Vivarium? Because I feel that wouldn't allow me to set that other guy
free. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Can I take that one? Can be rescued.
Revelio.
Is that cage is for animals, poor thing?
Avelio.
Oh, those guys. How can I open doors? Try to give them food.
Expelliarmus! Accio! Levioso! Lumos.
Maybe I can blind them.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Infringo!
I don't know. Okay, so we wanna buy the mandrake as well. What's that? Take the biscuit. Okay, I wanna go here. What's that? The old fool, an abandoned old building? That wasn't here before. Okay, let's go first. Buy us a real mandrake, shall we?
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Of the mandrakes. I haven't fed them yet. Well, what say we show you some of what's available?
I need a mandrake.
Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can
maybe
tell
we should
far.
Take a few, right? Mandrake seed. Yeah, let's take that. What do I need for a mandrake seed? Let's do a fertilizer.
Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young
oh
one makes
God.
A wise purchase.
I use all my money.
You'll go far.
Revelio.
Oh. Oh, one of those. Okay. There's a lot in Hogsmeade. Those creatures. Okay, so oh my god, it's been a long time now, guys. I recorded the earlier episode, the previous episode, and this one in one shot from the moment I woke up today. So
what will I do without her?
Hello. Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north.
Oh,
the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr.
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
Why do you suppose the poachers took Biscuit?
I have no idea. Mooncalf dung's highly valuable for fertilizing magical plants. But I cannot imagine poachers care much about gardening. Who knows what they'll do to her? She could be flogged, skinned, gutted and stuffed. I assume. Oh, Biscuit.
A mooncalf is an unusual pet. Why did you choose Biscuit?
She followed me one evening, wouldn't leave my side. Never thought I was one for a pet of any kind. But now I can't imagine life without her. Mooncalves are often thought of as silly, simple-minded creatures. But I've seen great depth of character in Biscuit. I wouldn't trade her for a hippogriff or a hippopotamus, or even a goose that lays golden eggs.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garnet.
So, guys, it's filled.
Kind. If only all of Wizardkind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts.
That seems...
Do keep an eye out for her. And be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I think that's a good... Oh, shut up already.
Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers.
If it's close, it sounds like a good opportunity to fight with all three of those plants. So that's what I need to do in the quest, right? And I have a mandrake. I just bought a mandrake. I just need to be at a fight and then release all three of them. Acquire all three combat plants and use them simultaneously. Okay, so yeah, that's what I need to do to progress. So where is it? Let's check. Oh, wait, I need to highlight that. Yeah, biscuit, 10 gold, find the poacher camp. Let's see where it is. Map. What? Okay, I can travel here and then fly over over there. Oh, sorry guys. Good thing about a good mic, so you can hear me sneeze very, very clearly.
Upper Hogsfield. Now, where to find Mrs. Sprottle?
Mrs. Sprottle? What? Am I supposed to do something in here? What's that? Hedge maze? Interesting. Okay, maybe we should be here for a while. Try to do some of those stuff. But first thing first, we'll do that. So we have all of our things, right? We have... Oh, we have three mandrakes. Where from? I was sure. So we have everything we need. Okay. We have that one. We have that one. Fine. We just need to release all of them in the middle of the fight. Somehow. So LB, and then I should use those. Okay.
I wonder who lives here.
I wonder if LB is...
Revelio.
Maybe there's the demigeist over here. Dark book warning, but we saw that already, didn't we? We took that. Any demigods? I see one over there. Visit me in.
Mine now, demigods.
Oh, yes, please. Oh, stop it. Don't drink. Yes. How much do we have?
Revelio.
We were needing six more, and now we need only five. I think I see... No, that's just money. Not from here. No? So where are we entering this house? Just been here. I don't see how I'm entering here. Where is the entrance? Oh.
Incendio!
Unidentified. Okay, I would love another demiguise.
Rebellion.
But I don't know if it's in the cards for us here.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Can I get into this house? Oh my god, stop it.
Oh, my sincerest gratitude, you brave soul.
Alohomora.
Second, I'm just picking the lock here and I'm with you.
Revelio.
Statue, some kind of a statue. Blue solar protection, okay. Something to eat. That's just the light, I think. There was something over here. Wizard mannequin? Okay.
Revelio.
That's it here? Yeah, I guess so. I guess that's it, guys.
You've made Upper Hogsfield safer, and for that, I thank Madame Beaumont. Might I speak with you? Oh, I'd be happy to speak with you, especially after your help ridding us of Ranrock's loyalists. Mrs. Sprottle told me a little more about your brother, Bardolph. Oh, dear Dorothy. She'd go looking for Bardolph herself if she could. Mentioned dark magic, and even the Ashwinders. Despite my repeated warnings, Bardolph's been experimenting with dark magic near the edge of the forest. I thought perhaps he'd get it out of his system and it would gradually
didn't
stop.
Didn't we already have this conversation?
But then one day, he didn't come home.
We had that conversation already.
I'll let you know if I see or hear anything about him. Thank you. How kind. I'd be so grateful to learn where he is. I know in my heart he's out there. What do you have for sale? Bardolph, thank you for all that you've done for us.
I have more to sell than she does. Both of them at 22, but this one is better, so I might as well get rid of
Marvelous.
That one.
I could always use more of these.
This one as well. That one is old news. Now that one... That one is pretty good, you know? 52, 52.
Oh, it's you! The good you've done on
21.
Behalf of the Arthur Hogsfield.
Oh, oh, that's four.
My
more.
Sincerest
it's
gratitude.
It's the same, but that one
you
is four more than
soul.
What I have. Interesting. No, not sell. I meant that's yeah. Dreadful slot level two. Dread slot level two. That's upgraded. That's not upgraded. Yeah, I'm gonna sell that one. That one is just a regular one. This one can go as well, I think. Okay, we leave those. And
thank
I guess
you for passing through.
I guess I need to change that gear. the gloves here. So that one. Oh, it's 12 less in the defense. That's why I chose that. Fine. Okay, got it. Something in the inventory worth mentioning. I don't see. Oh, fertilizer. See. Okay. My little beastie. Okay, so I wanna go. Let me just rest. There we are, morning. Kind of. Oh, it's there. Oh, there's some kind of something around it. Why is nothing? Where is the Ignita door or whatever? Why am I not finding it? Maybe it's inside? Oh. Inside? That's weird. What? Hi.
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly attacked by wolves, I was. Only just escaped with my life. I need to be better prepared next time. Could use some thunder brew. I don't suppose a student like yourself would be in possession of such a thing?
I actually do. I don't have any. I don't believe you need it. Of course. What do you mean I don't believe you need it?
Yes, I have some right here. Please, take it. And be careful.
Oh, thank you! Thank you! I knew you had a good heart. I feel better already just knowing I have some thunder brew on hand.
What did Thunder Brew do? What did Wonder Brew do? I think it made you invincible. I should use those as well. There's so many things to use, and in the middle of the fight, you just can't really.
Revelio.
Okay, let's leave it for now. Let's go to our mission. Where is it? Over there. We just need to remember using our plants. That's all. That's all I'm asking of you.
Revelio.
Sold some baby nifflers the other day.
Fetched a small fortune.
You always get more when they're small.
Poachers! Garniff was right then. I'd better be careful.
Tell you what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we could steal some beasts from the pens at Hogwarts.
Uh-oh. Who's she talking to? Uh-oh, there's more.
Revelio.
Where are they? I'm seeing them on the map.
You better.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm stuck.
Where's that
I'm
goblin
stuck,
now,
guys.
You little thief?
Reduction.
Wait.
You cost us our ransom.
I'm trying to do that.
Incendio.
Okay, that stopped them at least.
Ready to feel a burning?
Oh no.
Is that all they're teaching in school?
Wait,
days?
I need to use all of those.
Thought you had to take it. I can't stand it. Confringo! No! Incendio!
Confringo!
No! No!
Oh, what a nightmare!
It didn't work!
Confringo!
For you!
It's not working. I don't know why. Did I succeed in using the three of those together? That's what I want to know. Okay. Oh my god, seriously? Oh, why? Didn't I use all of them? My god, that's annoying.
Revelio.
Hi guys. I would like to rescue you if I can.
Alohomora. Which one of you is Biscuit? There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
Wait, there's something over there. Dugbug. Seems so close sometimes. It's not. I need it to be in the back. Oh, yeah, yeah. Challenge menu. Okay. Where is Biscuit?
Rebellion.
Is that Biscuit?
Do cooperate, won't you?
Which one is Biscuit? So annoying.
Rebellion.
That's not biscuit. Won't you tell me who's biscuit? Biscuit, where is he? It still says rescue biscuit. Let's see. I found biscuit in a large pan containing other mooncalves. The poacher's capture. I just need to unlock the cage, then rescue her. I did that already. Maybe I just need to go back. Oh. There's some of those. Mooncalf. Biscuit the mooncalf. There we go. Biscuit, come.
All right, Biscuit. Let's get you back to Gorlof, shall we?
But why won't you get some more of those? For some reason, I will rescue you guys. I will rescue all of you. Can you choose that one? Oh, come on. They saw me. Okay, never mind. I wanted to help you, but that's fine. Okay, let's go back to our little Hogsmeade. Whee! Okay. That's so annoying that I couldn't do that. I just waste a full Mandrake. No reason at all. It cost me 500 coins. Gold coins, whatever the currency is. Ooh, what's that? Unfillable protection. I got another one of those dots. Those are good. That one, those are one. Defeat 10 duck bucks, okay. I need to defeat 60 goblins for those. Oh. Oh, there's more. There's more. Just notice there's more there. What do we got here? Rescue 10 beast completed. Conjuration spellcraft. Billy Wing Hive Spellcraft. What did I get? I don't know. Inventory, I got a lot of those. Ooh! I got a talent point? Okay, we'll think about that for a second. Okay, let's go. Map. Not set a waypoint, Hogsmeade map. Let's go here and reunite the lovely goblin with his little biscuit.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Don't you worry. I got it.
Gorlof, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
It was terrifying for both of us. We are both fine.
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. So miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
I'd like to be compensated for my efforts. She's safer with me. Oh my god, that's terrible. I'm sure she'll be glad to be at home.
I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. Oh, my sweet little biscuit. My wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
Okay, guys, I think it's
time
to head home.
Demiguys.
Oh my god, demiguys. Why? Level 2. I can't do anything about that anyway. Okay, back to Hogwarts. We need to do the astronomy class, I guess. So let's go for it. Yeah, we're gonna go to why is there a limit on how much species? That's so weird. You have in your pavilion. I would like to have as many species as I possibly can. There. Probably more than 3 or 4. That's really? Stupid. There was some kind of a side mission nearby. That one. Although it's only appearances that we get as a reward, but we also get XP and stuff like that, so.
Can I help you?
I believe you can. I'm Sophronia, by the way. And I need help from someone who's at least a fifth year. Are you familiar with Herodiana Byrne? Don't answer that. Of course you're not. No one seems to know of her but me. She's only the single greatest Depulso master of all time. Even taught at Hogwarts, briefly.
She sounds fascinating.
How interesting. I'm amazed I've never heard of her.
It's a travesty she's not more well known. I often read about great witches in my limited free time. There are many. Whilst reading about her, I learned that she built a secret Depulso training room here at Hogwarts. But in typical clever Herodiana fashion, one cannot access it unless one knows Depulso, which of course, third years aren't taught.
And you're a third year, so...
Quick one, aren't you? According to what I've read, her signature outfit may still be there. I would love to see it. Would you get Herodiana's signature outfit and show it to me?
How did Herodiana Byrne become famous by casting Depulso?
She once saved orphans from a wild Graphorn by banishing it over Stonehenge. That's on Salisbury Plain. She once banished a meddlesome dark wizard all the way to Durmstrang.
That sounds like wild stories.
That one may have been exaggerated, but lots of the stories about her certainly aren't.
What happened to Herodiana Byrne? She died?
Ended up happening to Herodiana Byrne?
Probably a long time ago.
In her later years, she taught at Hogwarts, but only for a short while. Just long enough to build a secret hall, it appears. Then one day, she just disappeared. Some say she actually banished herself. No one knows for sure.
If you tell me where to go, I'll see what I can do about it.
Simply go to the Hall of Herodiana. It's at the base of the Defense Against the Dark Arts Tower. There, you'll find a series of Depulso puzzles, concealing pieces of Herodiana's ensemble.
Very well. I shall let you know if I find anything.
So far, the puzzles in this game
are really not
puzzles,
okay? I can't wait to see Herodiana's famous ensemble.
Not puzzles,
perhaps
okay?
I'll make myself a copy.
Like, shooting 30 vases
Suppose
is not
I look for
a
that
puzzle.
Secret hall Sophronia
I don't
told
know
me about. It does sound
what
interesting.
What talking about? Okay, we need to kind
have
of...
Revelio!
I find so should we do that first? Oh, it's up there. Let's see where is it in our map. It's pretty not far away. Should we do that first? Or yeah, we are We are already here in the astronomy class, so let's just do that. Okay? We are already here, so let's do that. How am I doing that?
Well?
Shut up.
Of Herodiana.
Oh, it's not there.
I didn't say I was sorry.
And you also.
It's not there at all. I wouldn't think Blackwood mind. Okay, let's go the long way by traveling, so we maybe will find some of those keys. They want to find the flying keys. That's the wrong requirement. Later.
Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Let me see. Oh, we need at night for that. Exactly, yeah. Okay, it's already 1 hour and 40 minutes. I cannot believe it. The time is absolutely flying by. I was sure I'm like 45 minutes, maybe. Let me save that. So, anyway, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this little episode. We did the Sebastian thing as we planned to, finally. And we did a lot more. We rescued Biscuit, we find some beast, new beast. We went, we met Anne, we did a lot of stuff. So, we find some demigods, we did a lot. I don't remember, because it was two episodes, one after the other. I don't remember which stuff was in the earlier one and which one it was here. But anyway guys, this is where I leave you. I hope you did enjoy that. I hope you will come back soon. And probably tomorrow there'll be a new episode, hopefully. And until then, I hope you'll have a lovely... Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe if you would like to get notification about new episodes, about new stuff. And of course, press the like button if you did like that. And anyway, I will see you next time. And until then, please have a good day or night or whatever you're having. Have a good one. Goodbye.